doctor are shocked. Why are pomegranates good for diabetes patients? The glistening seeds of the pomegranate are an irresistible treat for many of us, and that includes diabetics. Typically, diabetics are advised to avoid consuming fruits and juices in high quantities as they can cause a spike in blood sugar. But several studies now show that diabetics certainly shouldn't have to resist pomegranates. The pomegranate, both its seeds and juice, has been shown to greatly reduce blood sugar, an especially vital function for those with type 2 diabetes. Ayurvedic and Unani practitioners have long been using pomegranates to treat diabetes, and they're now finding support from breakthrough scientific research. So why are pomegranates good for diabetics? 1. Lower blood glucose levels. One particular study tested participants 3 hours after they consumed 1.5 milliliters pomegranate juice per kilograms of their body weight. These participants exhibited a significant drop in fasting blood glucose levels. Unlike many other fruits that contain sugars in free form, pomegranates consist of sugars that are attached to antioxidants. Of these, about 4 antioxidant compounds belonging to the ellagitannin class are believed to help reduce blood sugar. Commercially available pomegranate juices that are extracted from the whole fruit, and not just the seeds, have 3 times as much antioxidants as red wine and green tea. Gil, Maria I., Francisco A. Tomas Barbrin, Betty Hess Pierce, Deirdre M. Holcroft, and Adele Cater. Antioxidant activity of pomegranate juice and its relationship with phenolic composition and processing. As a diabetic, if your body cannot combat or cope with the reactive free radicals that damage the cells and cause inflammation, it suffers from oxidative stress. Pomegranate antioxidants also reduce the high oxidative stress. 2. Reduce insulin resistance. Fresh pomegranate juice increases the function of the beta cells in the pancreas that produce insulin. It also reduces insulin resistance and makes the cells use up insulin more efficiently. As a result, glucose is used up well. This effect, however, is more pronounced in younger patients and those with a low fasting blood glucose level. By lowering insulin resistance, pomegranate can also reduce diabetes-induced obesity. A study attributes these anti-diabetic effects of pomegranates to compounds like punic allergen and gallic, ellagic, alanolic, ualic, and ursolic acids. Antioxidant polyphenols such as anthocyanins, which give the fruit its rich red color, and tannins found in the fruit, were also found to be effective in controlling type 2 diabetes. 3. Reduce bad cholesterol. There's another positive angle to eating pomegranates. Their antioxidants also help prevent the hardening of arteries, a disease known as atherosclerosis. Atherosclerosis, as well as associated conditions such as heart disease and stroke, is one of the leading causes of death in diabetics. Pomegranates can help reduce the amount of LDL cholesterol in the body, a major culprit in the onset of heart disease. 4. Reduce cell damage by free radicals. Because diabetes has become such a major epidemic, it's crucial to consider alternative treatments. As proven here, pomegranates are a wonderful addition to any diabetic's diet. Various other plants and plant derivatives, including tulsi, fenugreek, garlic, and jasmine, have been used for centuries to control diabetes and are only now getting the research and support they deserve. While all these plants function a little differently, most of them work by inhibiting the action of enzymes that aid in the quick digestion of carbohydrates. This is in contrast to pomegranates, which actually work by inhibiting the oxidative stress caused by diabetes. In diabetic patients, pomegranate antioxidants can reduce oxidization significantly and increase the levels of glutathione, a natural antioxidant in the body, by 141%.